Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about skin tightening devices. We get a lot of questions online from patients who want to come in, and they've been elsewhere and they've had skin tightening devices, and they didn't quite get the result they wanted. And then they went to another office where they had the latest and greatest skin tightening device, and they didn't get the result they wanted. And patients can spend thousands and thousands of dollars on skin tightening devices and not quite get the result they want. Why is it? Why is it so commonplace? The main answer, or the most common answer we see, is facial volume hasn't been addressed at the same time. You just can't expect a device, and most of them work through heating, to tighten the skin without an element of facial volumization. So that's typically the common denominator. The devices often work good and are efficacious. However, you can't address an aging face with one solution, unfortunately, which is why we often combine treatments. Now, it is nice to have the facial tightening device if you're going to do it and spend the thousands of dollars on it before volumization. But if you go to the same clinic, they typically know their device. Often these can be tuned now to go to different depths, and they know what kind of fillers have been used. So we often, in our clinic, will use facial volumization first, because patients often don't need skin tightening afterwards, and if they do, we can adjust the depth of our device, and we get great results with it. So I wanted to address that question, because a lot of people pay a lot of money, thousands and thousands of dollars, and they're not getting the results they want. It's typically because the patient needs facial volumization with fillers and collagen stimulators and combining them. And we have great products now, because some last 6 months, but also we have products that last 10 years. And it's very cost effective to have a longer lasting procedure done with dermal fillers. And that's also why dermal fillers are the number one fastest growing segment of the non-invasive or minimally invasive skin rejuvenation market. So hope that helps. Go to RajaniMD.com to see before and after pictures. And also join this channel by clicking subscribe for further videos and tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.